few years ago, I thought my life was going as it should. Some parts were better, some so. I thought, hey, that's pretty good. Ignorance was bliss back then, so more often than not, when I looked around, I was contented with my lot. Then I joined Facebook and found out how lame I am. Everybody's lives are fun and groovy, like some Nora Ephron movie. They lead exciting lives. I sit and watch paint dry. It ain't pretty, but it's true. And now everyone who friends me knows it too. Placed a song in Glee and got 300,000 from it. My ex-boyfriend Rick just posted pictures of his K2 summit. Judy H. is helping troubled teens on a Montana ranch. Her partner Peg at Princeton just announced she's found a cure to cancer. Like! Then I joined Facebook. Everybody's lives are bright and brimming, and P.S. they're so damn skinny. I read their blow-by-blows, I sit and watch grass grow. It ain't pretty, but it's true, and now everyone who friends me knows it too. Before Facebook I could fantasize, my high school nemesis was living with her folks, had thunder thighs and some mall job that's thankless. But she's posting pictures of her summer home in southern France. My Greyhound bus red roof vacation doesn't quite compare to that. Yeah, I joined Facebook and found out how lame I am. Everybody looks so young and slender. All their kids are Mensa members. They lead exciting lives. My Farmville crops just died. It ain't pretty, but it's true. And now everyone who friends me knows it too. Oh.